Alrighty, guys, what do we got here? We're 11:49 a.m. Of course, Saturday, November 30th, 2019. I just got a reply back from 311 2 minutes ago at 11:47 a.m. when I sent the complaint. And this person by the name of Thomas, which I think I've had this person before, it doesn't matter, says, "Good morning. Thank you for your response regarding your 311 staff complaint." Now, this is the part that just kind of makes me go, what the hell? "I have forwarded your complaint to our management team, and they have submitted the complaint to a supervisor for review and coaching purposes." And then my reference number. I guess I don't really understand when they say to the management team, I know what it is, but I'm saying it goes from one to the other. Why don't these things just get sent to a supervisor and be done? Why has it got to go to the management team? Isn't that kind of what supervisor is? Here's the thing. When it comes to this kind of stuff, they invent all types of positions just so they can justify a job. But anyway, as of right now, I've got my reference number for the complaint. And that shit, that kind of conduct will not be tolerated. And we ain't fucking around here no more.